Good morning, students. Today we are going to start a very important topic of chemical reaction and equation. Chemical equation, as the name suggests, it looks like that we have to write some equations which is similar as the mathematics equations. Yes, chemical equation is a type of writing the chemical reaction in the form of equation. Let's take definition of chemical equation. It is brief method of representing a chemical reaction. It is represented with the help of symbols and formula. So we will write the reaction in the form of symbols and formula. What is the meaning of symbols? Symbols means, take an example, magnesium. So what is the symbol of magnesium? Mg. Water, H2O. Sodium, Na. Carbon dioxide, CO2. So in the reaction, when we write the chemical equation, we will not write this whole magnesium, whole sodium, water. We will write the symbols and formulas. Now let's take example of writing the chemical equation. Magnesium plus oxygen, we will add this plus sign. What is the meaning of this plus sign? The meaning of this plus sign is magnesium react with oxygen, and we will put a arrow, and that is called magnesium oxide. Let's take second example. Here sodium chloride. How, what is the sodium chloride? So sodium is NaCl. So symbol of sodium NaCl, and chloride is Cl. Silver nitrate means AgNO3. The formula is Ag. Ag is silver and NO3 is nitrate. Now again we will put this arrow sign, and here the arrow, this plus sign indicates that it reacts with. Now the product we will get is silver chloride. So silver chloride, that is AgCl. Ag, silver chloride. Sodium nitrate, this symbol for sodium Na, and nitrate is NO3, and the plus sign here indicates the and. What? And. So what we will call? Sodium chloride react with silver nitrate, produce sodium silver chloride plus sodium nitrate.